I asked you guys about the trickiest part about creating a thumbnail for a scratch project and found out that most of you guys really struggle with making the thumbnail eye-catching. So in this video, I'll show you how to make the perfect thumbnail for your scratch project. So let's get started. First, you need to know that thumbnails on scratch are really small. So when you make thumbnails, make sure that everything is understandable in a small view. Text should be huge, important things should be highlighted, and rest should either be out of focus or just removed. Second, your thumbnails are not just screenshots, they are presentations. You need to make your thumbnails as attractive as possible. You can add a lot of nice shiny effects to your thumbnail to make it attractive. Here are some examples of thumbnails that you can take inspiration from. Even if you don't want to add shiny effects, you can still make your thumbnails attractive. Here are some examples of that. Third, you need to understand that thumbnails are meant to attract viewers, not to impress them. Make your thumbnails in a way that makes people want to play your game rather than just be impressed by looking at your thumbnail making skills. Take an example of a movie trailer. The trailer is meant to create interest in viewers' mind about the movie, and so it contains all the types of scenes that create interest and does not only contain the best cinematics. Make your thumbnails clear so that the viewers can understand them in just 2 to 3 seconds at max. Other than that, I have a small suggestion. Using the scratch editor alone is good enough for making thumbnails, but if you want to take it to the next level, use something like Photoshop or Photopea, which is basically Photoshop but free and online. I personally use Photoshop, which helps me create awesome thumbnails. And yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching.